because time is running out, so that we don't have a further engagement on the same issues. Secondly, we want to point out that our demonstrations will continue on Friday as arranged all over the country, and that will be in accordance with the Constitution again, the right to associate and the right to assemble, the right to picket, and the right to hold peaceful demonstration in accordance with the law.